Hey guys, here is the alternate ways of playing the intro and the verse on guitar for Don't Wake Me Up by Chris Brown, okay? If you haven't seen my first video, okay, which is right here, of how to play this song, the entire song, the original video, then you should watch the whole video first, okay? Watch this one. I suggest watching this one first, learn how to play the entire song, then come back to this video to learn alternate ways for the intro and the verse, all right? So remember, this is the video that you guys want to go look at, all right? Let's begin. I told you guys in the last video that the way to play the intro and the chorus, okay, the intro and the verse, the main way is down, down, up, 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 down, down, up. Okay, but the first alternate way I want to teach you guys is how Andy Grammer plays Keep Your Head Up, okay, his famous song, okay? So it would be something like this.
Light in this window, don't wake me up. Only coffee, no sugar inside my cup.
Okay, it's actually a little more complicated than the other one, but it's really interesting. It's a good thing to learn, because I know that when I first started to learn this strumming pattern, it was really hard for me. But if you work hard on it, you'll get it down, okay? Where you're going down and up. Okay, you're going down, up, and then the next down, you're going to be palm muting as you do it. It's really not that easy, but work hard, okay? Down, up, down. Muting as you go, then you go down, up, and then as you go down again, you're going to slide your hand onto the strings. There you go. Okay? Okay? Work hard on it, okay? Keep working on it. Remember, in the description, I'm going to have all of this written out, so it won't be so hard for you guys, okay? Up, okay, down, up, then you got the hand on there, down, up, get the hand on there like that, down, up, you're gonna do that twice on each chord, you're gonna go, down, up, okay, E minor 7, twice. So it's pretty much up, down, up, down, okay? Up, down, up, down. Getting that hand on there, okay? That's the hard way of playing it, but right now I want to give you guys a really simple way to play this, to play the intro and the verse if those two ways were too hard for you guys, okay? This is actually a really nice way of playing it. It makes it sound really awesome, guys, okay? And something like this, okay? You're gonna go.
Too much light in this window, and don't wake me up.
You're just gonna do down strums. You know?
Only coffee, no sugar inside my comb. If I wake and you're still here, give me a kiss. I wasn't finished dreaming about your lips.
Just down from the guys, okay? And then even the chorus, you do the same thing. You go, don't wake me up, 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 up. And you can just do downstrokes for any part, that's all you want. And actually it'll sound pretty freaking cool. All right, so remember, the first way of doing it is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, you should learn that. It's not that easy, but it's well worth the time to put into it. Okay, you wanna learn how to go. To mute that. Remember, when you go down, you go, the hand on those strings. You know, if you keep your feeling like that, it's pretty cool to try. You go like this, and you go. Alright, you know? Alright, work hard on that, guys. Any questions, comments, concerns, anything you guys want to learn, just subscribe, ask me, like, okay, you're awesome. I'm sorry if this was a little bit complicated, guys, but it's worth it. Remember, the original way of playing the song, here's the link for that again, right there. Alright, guys? Rock on.